This is the day the Lord has made. It is all joy and celebration here at Indamitiana. After the Vicar General, Monsignor Lawrence Mukasa, has been announced the Bishop of Kasana Luwero Diocese.
Christians and leaders of Kasana Luwero Diocese could not hide their joy yesterday after the good news from the Vatican. During the celebrations of Mass for the Diocesan Youth Day at Chiinda, Christians were extremely excited to host the Papal Nuncio to Uganda, Archbishop Luyingi Bianco, who led the Mass. The Diocesan Administrator, Monsignor Francis Xavier Mpanga, read the statement from the Papal Nuncio in Our Lady of Fatima, Queen of Peace Cathedral.
The Apostolic Nunciature in Uganda has the pleasure to announce that today, the 29th April 2023, the Holy Father Pope Francis has appointed the Reverend Monsignor Lawrence Mukasa, Bishop of the Diocese of Kasana Luwero. The Apostolic Nunciature desires to congratulate the new Bishop, Reverend Monsignor Lawrence Mukasa, and to invoke abundant blessings upon his pastoral ministry.
The Papal Nuncio congratulated the Monsignor Mukasa and invoked abundant blessings upon the pastoral ministry. The Archbishop also thanked Monsignor Francis Xavier Mpanga, who had been at the Kasana Luwero Diocesan Administrator since 28th of January 2022 for his generous service. Bishop-elect Lawrence Mukasa accepted to serve and asked for support and prayer from Christians. Priests, religious and Christians at the cathedral thanked God for the appointment of Bishop Mukasa and thanked God for his work.
Excited, I'm so happy with the election of Monsignor Lawrence Mukasa to be the new bishop.
His message to the youth, he has encouraged us to stay strong and firm amid these all challenges.
Bishop-elect Lawrence Mukasa was born on 14th March 1957 at Nawiri village in Chiinda, Mitiana. Monsignor Mukasa has been the Vicar General of Chiinda, Mitiana Diocese until his appointment as Bishop of Kasana Luwero Diocese. He attended Nswanjere Preparatory Seminary between 1969 and 1970, Chisubi Minor Seminary between 1971 and 1976, before enrolling for theological studies at St. Mary's National Seminary, Katigondo, and Gaba Seminary between 1981 and 1984. He was ordained priest in 1984 by the Bishop of Chiinda Mitiana, Emmanuel Wamala, at Mwera Parish. After ordination as a vicar of Bukalaji Parish, vicar of Naluji Parish in 1985 to 1986, and professor at St. Thomas Aquinas National Major Seminary in Katigondo from 1986 to 1990. He also studied church history at the Pontifical Gregorian University in Rome between 1990 and 1992. Kasana Luwero Diocese has been without a bishop since December 9, 2021, when Pope Francis appointed Bishop Paul Semwogerere as Archbishop of Kampala. The elevation of Semwogerere, who had served as the second bishop of Kasana Luwero since 2008, followed the death of the Archbishop Cyprian Chizito Ranga in April 2021. Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.